So, as Nrisimhadev touched the head of Prahlad Maharaj, immediately you can have the same facility. What is that facility? How? Nrisimhadev is not here. Krishna is not here. No, he is here. What is that? Nāma-rūpe kulikale Krishna avatā. Krishna is present by his name. Krishna, don't think this Krishna, Hare Krishna, this name is different from Krishna. Absolutely. Krishna, the deity Krishna, the name Krishna, the person Krishna, everything the same. Absolute truth. There is no difference. So, in these days, simply by chanting, Kirtanadeva Krishnasya Mukta Sangha Parampari, simply by chanting the holy name of Krishna, Namachintamani Krishna, Chaitanya Rasa Vigraha, Purna Shuddha Nitya Mukta. Don't think the holy name of Krishna is different from Krishna. It is Purna. Purna, Purnamada, Purnamidam. Everything Purna. Purna means complete. We have tried to explain this completeness in our Isvapunishad. We have read. So, stick to the holy name of Krishna. You will get the same benefit as Prahlad Maharaj got by direct touch of the lotus palm of Nrisimhadev. There is no difference. Always think like that, that as soon as you are chanting Hare Krishna, you must know that you are touching Krishna with your tongue. And then you get the same benefit as Prahlad Maharaj. Thank you very much.